I said at the start of the week, this is going to be a challenging golf course, and this is one course that is going to be exciting to play. I think there's a lot of creativity that you need out there, and there's a lot of the crowd was in it today. It was great. I mean, I think Ricky nearly held out on 12, and that would have been a great roar if he held out there. But we had a blast out there.